My name is Yasmin Oksana. I want to present you there some characteristics of arsenic, sulfur, cesium, tellurium, non-starters materials. This was made from the Institute of Plant Physics and Institute of Chemistry and Polytechnic. So, some words about the materials which it is of interest of these areas of research. The compounds of arsenic sulfur, arsenic selenium, arsenic fluor, cesium sulfur are the most and densely studied carbogenides because of their easy formation. Excellence, transparency, infrared agents, and resistance of to atmospheric conditions, chemical stability, and arsenic sulfur, arsenic selenium, who is good for recording medium of optical formation, and cesium tellur, arsenic tellur. For organic materials for polluted memory. We decide to obtain more complicated material containing these four arsenic, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, cesium compounds, and to obtain the good material for many further applications. In this work, we have investigated the structural, optical, and photoelectric properties. So, you see the some conditions we made it. These materials and a list of the compounds we have investigated. This is you will see the methods we first to. To understand what compounds, what chemical compounds have in our compounds, we have made fluorescence analyzer, and 1% deviation is a good result. After that, we have made the X-ray diffraction to understand to if the what phases we have in our compounds. After that, we have used scanning electron microscopy. Optical microscopy and photoelectrolysis method. So we moved to the results and discussions. So you can see here two images, for example, of the scanning electron microscopy, and this. Investigation, we can see the good we can see good layers, our polycrystals, nanometers. Materials. Uh, In the X-ray diffraction patterns, we can see two different patterns. We observed that with increase the arsenic compound, predominant is the amorphic phases. And below you can see table with the units, structural units with the structural dimensions. So and this you can see the optical spectroscopy investigation. Left, you can see the absorption spectra, and we observed that with this an example evidence, because we have much more samples, but we can observe that with increase in sulfur stibium units, the edge of absorbers to shifts towards to the lower wavelengths, so to the infrared region. And in figure 3, you see transmittance spectra, and is very good transmission in the infrared spectra, especially for the compounds, arsenic, sulfur, stibium. Yes. So for this is I worked about below measurements. This was post measurements, but now I want to present our measurements in our arrangement photoelectric measurement. So you see the structure, the sandwich structure, aluminium, our film and aluminium. Here you see the principal scheme of measurement installation. We are made with our hand. So, and block diagram of the measurement installation with the main blocks. The halogen gem monochromator box with our sample, electromagnetic amplifier with a special soft connected with computer with evident data acquisition. So here you can see the photocurrent spectra you obtained for some samples. I don't include all samples because will be very invisible. So we observed that with increase the sulfur, arsenic sulfur compounds, the maximum of photoconductivity shifts towards of the infrared region. So our compounds have been used as possibility to use as detectors of the infrared region. So near conclusions I have made after every part. So, thank you for that.